Hello everyone, I am Dr. Girish KJ, Professor, Department of Kaya Chikitsa, Sri Dharmasala Manjanatheshwara College of Ayurveda and Hospital, presenting you the tutorial about how to install a Ayurvedic Research Database 7th edition containing 1000 postgraduate theses from the year 2001 to 18 submitted at Gujarat Ayurved University, Jamnagar. The DVD-ROM was released on 20th July 2018 on the occasion of 63rd Foundation Day. Let me walk you through the process of installation of Ayurvedic Research Database 7th edition. Before you start installation of 7th edition, you have to see that you uninstall the 6th edition or the previous edition from your computer or laptop. So the uninstallation of 6th edition is done in 5 steps. First, closure of the database or the DVD that is running. Second, stopping of Java. Third, uninstallation of the program. So fourth is removal of the any files that is there in the program files. So let me start. Let us close the 6th edition by closing the browser like this. So it will shut down the Ayurvedic Research Database 6th edition. Next, right click on the task manager to open to see whether Java is running. So Java is required for running the search engine. So right click on this, click on property to see that on detail java.w.exe. Yes, you have to close this, select this end task. Close task manager. Next task is to uninstall the ARD. So go to all programs, click on IPGT&RA JAU Jamnagar folder, click on uninstall ARD 6. So this may take a while. Click uninstall. So this will say that it will uninstall all the components. Next step that I missed to tell you is uninstallation of the old Java from the add and remove programs. Be patient while the 6th edition is being uninstalled. So it says that it has successfully removed the edition. Next, click on search, click either type add and remove. So go to apps and features, scroll down to find out Java TM7, click on uninstall. It will uninstall the JRE 7th version, which is quite old one. Close this add and remove programs. Next, go to program files in the C drive. So it has, this whole process has completely removed ARD 6th edition. So now if required, you can restart and insert the DVD-ROM into the DVD drive. Click on this PC. You can see that I have inserted 7th edition, ARD 7th edition DVD into the DVD-ROM. Right click, you can open the DVD-ROM. So you can see that there are help files. If at all any issues, problems, errors occur, or If you want to see how exactly the DVD is being installed, how to navigate, how to search, the help videos are given in the folder. Next, please click on this. Go to view, make it detail view. Here you can see that application file. Right click on this, run as administrator will see that the work installation is done comfortably. See, the whole process involves installation of the file onto your C drive, followed by installation of the Visual C++ 2008, then 2015 version, followed by JRE 8th version. So whole process may take around 10 to 15 minutes depending on the configuration. I believe that a computer or laptop with at least 2GB RAM, the program will work optimally. So let us start the process of installation by clicking yes. See, this shows that you have to uninstall the previous and remove the folder as shown, the previous edition. So we have already done that. Click next. Have to accept the agreement. Next. This gives the details about the information about the DVD. This 7th edition runs on Windows 7 with Service Pack 1, 8.1 with Service Pack 1 at least. So if Service Pack is not installed, please install the Service Pack. Otherwise, the ARD 7th edition may not run properly. It may give a DLL error, which the details of which are given in the another video in the present in the DVD. Click next. Type some name, for example Casey in the instance. Now the program will be installed on C drive with the folder shown. Please do not change it because search engine may not work. You may have to tweak it if you install on other partition. Click next. This whole DVD may require 3.6 GB of free space on your C drive. Click yes. It says that the folder does not exist. It will create the folder. Click next. It will create a menu folder on the folder on the start menu. So it will, the program will create a shortcut on desktop and the quick launch. So this clicking next, it will install the whole program, which may take around 10 to 15 minutes. In the next video, you can see how exactly you have to install at last of the installation process. You can see how you can install Visual C++ 2018, Microsoft Visual 2 plus Visual C++ 2015 followed by JRE. Please be patient. I'll be coming back, or you can watch the next continued installation in the second video. Thank you.